Tonight on This Week, we're hot, we're horny, we're hunky. Yes, we're Baywatch. That's right, there's no need to drown in political chaos because Pamela Anderson is on patrol.
Andrew, we need to get together to tackle climate change and the rising tides of populism.
Westminster may be lost at sea, but have-a-go hero Giles Brandreth thinks he can rescue it.
My six-pack is ready to spring into action, Andrew. And if Parliament makes trouble, I've got a secret weapon in my little red pouch.
Giles, maybe you should keep that to yourself. Did someone shout SOS?
Michael, help, I'm drowning in Brexit.
Don't worry, Jess, it'll be all right. I don't want to get my hair wet.
Oh, Michael, don't be so prissy.
At least author Viv Groskop is relaxing.
I should have known when This Week promised me Malibu, they weren't talking about the beach. What a bunch of amateurs.
You're not wrong, Viv. We've always been a bunch of amateurs, but at least we're sexy. This week, we like to make a splash.